Hello everyone and welcome back to my playthrough of The Last of Us, and this is part 12, and I tried recording this bit and it went fucking sour. So when we start this video, from the last video where it ended, all I've done is gone through the doors. So yeah, you might be confused of where I am, but yeah, I'll try and point you out because I got fucking mad. I was about, what, 5 minutes in. I was doing it really well, stealthily, and then I got fucking caught. It was really weird. I tried to throw a bottle at one of the enemies, and it missed. It didn't even hit him. So that we're here. Like, I was trying to show you where we are. Like, where from the last video through this gate, we're just pretty much on the other side. So yeah, I don't know the best approach for this. What can we build?
Hurry, Joel.
Yeah, let's max everything out. It's really strange, this bit. It's just so many enemies. And because we're not dealing with infected now, we're dealing with actual humans with brains, so they're more aggressive. Yeah, really, really annoyed. I've done really well before, and I threw the bottle like to try and do that little tactic where I throw the bottle to stun them so I can punch them. It missed, and I had too many enemies on my tail. So yeah, I come over here because there's a Firefly pendant. I don't need it, but it's just, I don't want to leave it behind. Yes. Oh, there it is.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the action, it says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that? Now, really I went upstairs. I went upstairs to that area, and there's quite a few guys up there.
Get some more generators going. I'd like to restore one of those old projectors. Lots of movies.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
You know, maybe things will be different. Keep your expectations in check.
You live longer.
Man. Oh, shit. Yeah. A lot of guys up here. Strangle him here. Yeah, jeez. Now imagine doing this on Survivor and getting caught. You're fucked. Alright, now we've got to take out this guy. That's the way we got to go. Where that guy's standing, through those doors there. Now before, I didn't do it this way. I think this is the best way to do it. Now I heard footsteps. I thought some guy was going to be coming upstairs. You can hear the footsteps. Well, I can. I don't know if you can. Oh, man. Right, maybe I have to use the bottle to distract that guy. I mean, shit. Man, maybe I could throw the bottle to distract him to go that way, and I'd rush and pick up that brick quickly. Let's try that. Let's get the longest.
Hey man, you hear that?
Yeah, I heard it too.
Oh No, the guy's coming over. I can see him. Look, he's walking. Let's get the fuck out. Fuck. Well, man, that went better than before, I'm telling you. Before, I got caught and I was fighting off a load of guys, so... Yeah, that went a lot better. The only downside is I couldn't show you the bit where I went for the gates. It's pretty much like half a quarter of a second. You weren't missing nothing, I'm telling you. Just went through some spinny gates and that's it. Alright, is there anything collectible around here? Man, look at that. Another three soldiers dead. What is going to take... No, what? It's going to take... Give up. Man, stop hanging about. Has he got anything? See what things we can build. Nothing. We're on 60 for that. But yeah, I thought I was going to be stuck on that section before.
Let's see where this leads us.
For a lot longer than. Than I thought. Because when I was doing it on Survivor, it took me a handful of goes. There's some collectibizzles. But yeah, like I don't know if I said it in this part or the previous recordings, but we're not even scratching the surface with this game. If you think we're pretty far, we're not. We're not even like quarter of the way. We've got loads to go. This took me about 16 hours to complete the campaign. Like, so yeah, we probably won't be done with this game until like mid-January.
There's more of them. I don't think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer.
Before we do so, we're gonna
come on.
See if there's any collectibles back here. Yep.
That girl is so skinny.
Poor girl. Death for freedom. Out of options. Oh, got some goodies. Now, if you pay attention, there's a shift door here.
I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Oh, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
That's stupid.
Oh, so that's how you use the scope, X. Man, that's pretty good. Pretty nifty. Nifty. But yeah, as I was saying, if you pay attention here, there's a shiv door around here. Now, let's see what we got. We got three shivs, and we could probably make one as well. So, shall we use one? I'll show you what's in here. Some shiv doors have shitty stuff in them. Well, we got mother's letter. Everything's full. Hold up. Right, saying the rifle is full. Take those. And we'll be on our merry way. Now let's just double check there weren't no handgun bullets in here. Get out of my way, Ellie. Smelly Ellie. Smelly it. Nope. Well, What's this? Savage Starlight. Ooh. Right, so that's where we want to go. We want to go in where those hunters went.
I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes.
And would you Adam and Eve it? Yeah, collectibles down there. I think that's all there is, just that. Oh, I don't think there's nothing over there. I'm sure there isn't. Alright, so use the plank. Yeah, Mom.
What was that all about?
Get on. We're coming to the hotel.
Get on then.
Okay.
I don't know if there's a way you can flip her off this thing. Right, I think we're going through here.
Spread that plague like they did.
Ho. However, don't be so quick to rush over and get to Ellie, because there's a few goodies around here. Hold up.
Oh, this place stinks.
Yeah, words all run.
Right, so we're going over here.
Shops a lot?
Coffee. Let's see ho. Just a coffee. And the way he says it is so American. Stash. Yeah, lots of pictures of coffee here. Let's double check. 85, not far off now from the maximum health. Hold up, is there another level? Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Let's go. Let's go. Man. We'll work our way across here. And in this next section, there's another one of those safes where we have to get the numbers.
You're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy.
Alright, so, the safe's just there, so... We'll come to that when we get to the number.
No, it's too high. Let's see what we can find.
Righty ho.
Oh, I really miss coffee.
Oh, we didn't hear him say I would order just coffee. I think I missed that bit.
Hmm.
Hold up. Some stuff over there. I'm gonna place it here. Get some goodies. Get out of my way. Why did I put it there? Yeah, that's where we have to put it, right? I don't know why you wouldn't climb it.
I'm on
it. So right, to get to the safe number, you have to come down here. Note to staff. To all staff, the combination for the security safe for hotel guests' valuables has changed. The new combination is 22-10-56. I'm not sure if there's anything else up here. Nope. How are we doing for time? 17 minutes. Right, so let's go. Hey. Well, what have we got? Pills. Goodies. And the safe, of course. Shivs upgrade. Shivs last 2 hits longer. But everything's maxed out, so yeah, all the scavenged items, we can't really use them. I keep saying it's just so upsetting to see me pass them with all this stuff. But if we were playing survival, we'd be picking up everything pretty much. Because there's less of it. Right, let's bounce.
Okay. We need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
Ha ha ha.
What is that?
Notebook. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
I tried to catch some fog earlier. I missed.
I tried to catch some fog earlier. I missed. Fog, not frog. Right. This next section can be fucking annoying. Just the enemies in this next section, on the next level or two, are really aggressive. So,
oh shit! Get down.
How are we doing for time? In 20 minutes. If I die here, I'll stop the video.
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you're not. We done here?
We got another floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
Alright, whatever.
Well, we're gonna gonna go and kill this geezer. Man, there's a lot of hidden crevices around here that you can easily miss. Right, come over here because a guy is going to come walking around the corner. And we grab him here. Come on. Yeah, there he is. I didn't need to do that. Just making sure that he was coming. Look at that. Chinese motherfucker. I don't want to swap. Oh, fucking hell, I didn't know there was a second guy. Jesus. There was never a second guy. There's more guys than there was before. Alright. But yeah, this is just the first floor. There's tons of guys in this section. That was my fault, really, because I wasn't sure of how many guys there would be.
Oh man.
Whew. And if we pause, look, 4 minutes ago. So if we die here in this whole section, we've got to start all the way back here again. That's everybody on this first floor. Get out of my way, Ellie, you fucking idiot. And I don't think that's probably why I never upgraded the melee weapons, because they never use, they say they last longer, but they fucking don't. Way go. I think this is the bit we was in before. That's where we came through the window. See what I mean? There's fucking tons of guys. There's more than I thought. That, where I fucked it up, that second guy coming around the corner, that never happened before. And when you get caught, more just start pouring out. Oh fuck. we got down here? Wasted a medipack there as well, I think. Did I use one? Okay, got some goodies. I don't know, what's more powerful? What would you rather have, a brick thrown at your head or a bottle smashed around your head? Your head. Yeah, look at that.
Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
Well, it ain't easy. For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for him. Trust me, it ain't easy.
Oh shit, is someone coming? Oh no, you don't.
You got anything, man?
Nothing.
Oh shit, there's three of them.
Same, let's keep looking.
Man, we was dancing with death there. Did you see that shit? How fast gonna get caught?
Oh shit!
He didn't grab him.
I got
He's not swinging at him. Oh, this is gay. You see that? About three times I swung. It didn't hit him. What a fucking waste. This game is not 10 out of 10 at all. You can't call this 10 out of 10. It's a
Come
fucking
on,
joke.
Man. Quit drawing this out.
The hit detection is disgusting. It's like they know where we are, like they're just walking towards us.
Alright, I'm gonna search out here. You, check over there. Man down! Man down!
Where is he going? Where did the other guy go with the red jacket? He like just disappeared. There he is.
Jesus, Joel.
There's fucking tons of them. Oh man. He's coming. See, I mean, there's tons of these enemies. And look, if I pause, look, 9 minutes ago, I've got to go back. It's like the enemies magnetised towards me. They know where I am, but they're acting like they don't know.
Son of
You're gonna pay for that.
Now, where did he pop out from? Enemies are just appearing like this, respawning purposely. Alright, let's see what we got. Oh, we've already got 3 Molotovs, so I can't pick up another one. Everything's maxed out still. It weren't maxed out a moment ago, was it? It's not a bad thing, it's just shit, man. I'm pissed off with these enemies. There's fucking tons of them. Oh, man. But yeah, like I said, when I was doing this on Survivor, this section's fucking brutal. It's like inch for inch. Hold up. Nope. Everything's maxed out. I think that's all of them. Yep, I could do with some of that, some health. Full. I don't think there's anyone around. Just us. Man, get out of my way, Ellie. Dick. Right, where to next? There's no point searching around for stuff. I mean, look, my stuff's all maxed out. Apart from the explosive.
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
There we go. Tap, 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 tap. Tap 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 tap. All right, we're gonna get separated in a second.
Let's see where this goes.
Oh man!
Just in case.
Yeah, we go through here.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
Come on. Now watch this. This next bit. It's going to be in the next video, because when we get back in control of ourselves after this, I'm going to cut the video here, so hang on. 1 minute ago. In fact... Oh, man. I don't know whether to stop the video here or not. Yeah, I will. I'm going to stop the video here, guys. So, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. And I hope you're enjoying the Let's Play as a whole. And do stick around for the next video. It should be uploaded very soon. In fact, I'm going to start the next session right now. But, yeah, you get my drift. And I'll see you in the next one. Thanks. Bye-bye.